40 to 50
miles an hour and heavy rains in most areas west of Nahe and Fleece River. And now we sent a report from my assistant Julia Heitzer in Gevaler town. She is talking with people whose house has been damaged.
Spain.
Okay, egal, jetzt machen wir Spanien neu.
In Spain, the temperature of the days is 40 degrees. The people are burning in the sun. All the people... Ja, das andere war nicht. In Spain, the temperature of the days is 40 degrees. With rising tendency. There are people, the people are burning in the sun, their skins are often burnt and they have black spots on their bodies. Many people are merciless burning in the sun. Shit.
In Spain,
it's good to do.
In Great Britain, it will first be very foggy and rainy. Afterwards, there will be a flood which will have
disastrous consequences. As we are just reported, the Queen has drowned in the dirty water of the Thames.
Hello, this is Julia Heitzer, live from Gevaler town. Here are two victims of the thunderstorm. Can you tell us something about the damage in your town? What's the consequence for your life?
It was Saturday night. We were sleeping. Suddenly, we have smelled smoke.
Then the flames were getting to the window and we were crying and jumped through the window.
Our neighbors had noticed the flames and called the fire brigade. We had to see our belongings and our house burning down. Now we are homeless.
Where do you sleep now?
We haven't got any real time, so we must sleep by the neighbors in the garden house with the dogs. It's really hard for us.
What can we do for you?
Please help us and spend a little bit money. Our account number is 05234. Thank you all.
Thank
you.
Where do you sleep now?
We haven't got any things so far.
Where do you sleep now?
We haven't got any relatives, so we must sleep by the neighbors. Excuse me. With the dogs and the garden house. It's really hard for us.
What can we do for you?
Please help us and spend a little bit money. Our account number is 12354. Thank you all.
Where do you sleep? Hello, this is Julia Heitzer, live from Gevaler town. Here are two victims of the thunderstorm. Can you tell us something about the damage in your town? What's the consequence for your life?
It was Saturday night. We were sleeping. Then we have smelled smoke.
No, the flames were getting into the room. We were crying and jumped through the window.
Hello, this is Julia Heitzer.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be minus 20 degrees. There will be a very... Oh, scheiße. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be minus 20 degrees. There will be a very bad and dangerous blizzard in the days to come. This blizzard will be a very icy and snowy storm, which brings destruction and death. In Great Britain... And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be minus degree...
Push langsam.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be minus degrees... And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be 20... And now, ladies and gentlemen, the weather forecast. In Russia, there will be minus 20 degrees. There will be a very bad and dangerous blizzard in the days to come. This blizzard will be a very icy and snowy storm, which brings destruction and death. In Great Britain, it will be very foggy and windy. Afterwards, there will be a flood which will have disastrous consequences. As we have just reported, the Queen has drowned in the dirty water of the Thames. The royal family has escaped to France. Germany, 25 degrees, sun is shining and all the people are happy. In Spain, the temperature of the day is 40 degrees, with rising tendency. The people are burning in the sun, their skins are often burnt and they have black spots on their bodies. Many are dying in the massive sun. The cold air from the north and warm air from the south coming from Spain collide over France. The cold air from the north and the warm air from the south coming from Spain collide over France. That leads to the catastrophe described above due to a mighty tornado. Dismembered people are flying through the air, bones get crushed, trees and houses are seriously hit, chopped off body parts everywhere. All parts of France show serious damages, no Frenchmen have survived. The royal family have also died. So far for today. I wish you a nice evening and sleep well.